You might want to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Climb this.
Ini suruh latihan manjat tebing nih Lara ini. Bisa jalan bangsat. Ngapain aku manjat ada jalan gitu. Woi.
Nothing.
What?
Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
Move inside, motherfucker.
That's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. Probably put us on deck due to radar.
What do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone near it.
You think he has a line on the outside?
Why do you think most survivors are walking up here?
Shit! Help me out here!
Aduh, mati Lara. Mati Lara.
Nothing! There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
Kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bone.
Thank you.
in.
Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Waduh, masih jauh rupanya, waduh. Ada apa di bawah sana?
Hey, hey, wake up, we got an intruder. Come on, grab her.
Please, you don't need to do this.
Anjing.
Ah!
Iyalah, kedinginan, hujan. Pakai baju seksi. Ya, mana Lara ini?
I'm telling you, Reyes, it's mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey. Is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yes, Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father.
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
Aye, be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
Ooh.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut!
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. The discoverer.
The world-renowned archaeologist.